I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them. Sal's everything wrong with this little twisted corner of the country you have here. A grubby fuck who thinks he can buy a name for himself. Still in the process of setting up here. Goddamn Phoebe's already had half this town wired to hell.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay. The strip club's not seeing too much business thanks to you. Just keep at it a little more. I hear it was Merle's idea to take over Perla's and turn it into that place. He thought it'd be funny. What?
We have to go! We have to get out of here! Huh? Get out of here!
Huh?
Run! Go!
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Get out of here!
What? Over here!
You need to get gone.
Did you hear that?
You're ignorant and deaf.
Right.
You found it! Come on!
Don't quite know what to make of that.
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
His number comes up.
Funny part is, they serve robbery.
Hey there, kitty cat.
Where do you want to grab a bite?
Could you imagine if you just came across it?
Catfish
queen? Sitting on the side of the road?
I hate getting wet like this.
Jesus. Sweet
Mama's
Jesus.
Got eyes on him.
Yeah.
come get it.
Yeah! Sucker tagged me.
I'ma tear him a new ass pellet.
Asshole's fucking gone. I need a new approach. Let's switch it up.
For a reason. When it comes to meat, mine can't be beat. I got the best poutine you ever tasted. What? You're not a sausage man? No problem, pal. Barbieri's got you covered with
beef, red, pork, and poultry. But we got the finish.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Those Dixie assholes thought they could come here and pimp out our women. Our girls. Way this country's going. Shit. I tell you something. People don't wake up. We might lose everything we struggle to achieve. I keep thinking back to when Sammy first built that place for Perla. Oh, he was so damn proud.
Thank you.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Because I just said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they would have learned after Sammy.
Just a local color shoulder up there. Zaz.
Huh?
See him around now, dude.
Somewhere, I know it. Huh?
Thank you.
gotta be shitting me.
Strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
Huh? Putting this mongrel dude out. Lucky fucking shot, boy.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Holton's has super duper savings that will keep you...
Now I hate getting wet like this.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.